Welcome to this BR422 electric multiple unit in DB traffic red livery. This brief introduction will cover passenger operations and recovery from an emergency stop. A lot of time will be spent in the driver's seat. To activate the control desk, insert the reverser key. The reverser is used to set the direction of travel. Give a quick glance at the platform to ensure all is safe, then unlock the doors. This multiple unit features a combined throttle brake handle. Now we're moving, apply more power and focus on achieving the required speed. Coasting is a method used to efficiently maintain speed and reduce engine stress and maintenance requirements. Keeping to speed limits is important. If you begin overspeeding, apply a small amount of brake by moving the handle into the braking range. Apply a small amount of brake force to achieve a comfortable, safe stop. Operate the train to the next station without instruction. Be aware that an emergency stop will occur before arriving. To recover from this situation, the controls must first be reset. The train has reset, so it is possible to get moving again. Remember to apply the brakes early and gently to provide a comfortable ride for passengers. Good work. That concludes all the basics of this train. More details on the controls can be found in the manual.